Bobby. We're gonna make you a random sawing video here. And we're cutting white pine into one by. So let's get our one and only victim. That will work. Let's open the knees up. All right. And let's get it in a position for a nice opening cut. Every log is different. You gotta look for stuff that hangs down. I'm trying to get rid of some of them big nasty knots. And I think I'm pretty good there. You get it tight with the get on her pedals. Master dog down, just to say we did. And let's see what Mr. Laser said. Let's get rid of some of these knots. Let's start there. There we go. Got that little knot cluster hanging out there. We're going to try to parallel this thing into a 12-inch can. There's an end on there that is scaring me. It's kind of shattered there. All right, let's turn this back to the knees. In fact, you know what? Let's get rid of that top. That top is just going to cause me problems if I put it down. All right, let's get the dogs out of the way here. I don't know, it might cooperate. We'll try it. Let's start there. Get it to 12 inches. Hopefully it allows us to get down that low without topping it off. A couple more boards. That's hard to believe that's the same log. So the way this tree grew, this side was in a wood line, and the other side was hanging out. And one more board to get us down to 12 inches. We'll see if it lets us. That's good, like 12 and 5/8. A nice wide board there. Perfect. Let's lay it down and start carving it into 1x12s. All right, I'm gonna pull up here a little bit. I got too much weight on that back side. No boom. All right, let's bump that front taper out. It's not so bad when you bump a taper up, you got good visibility of the actual taper. I'll just start there. All out of there. Let's turn this back. I want to keep that pith in that last board, so let's pull up a little bit. What do we need to do, Bill Ellis? Down here. lot of knots. Video, and I hope you enjoyed it, and please do me a favor, if you liked it, please give me a thumbs up, and if you haven't subscribed, please subscribe and share with somebody, and I will catch you on the next one. Thanks again. Bye-bye.